Jason Barcaro for LakersNation.com. And today we are at the Walter Pyramid on the campus of Cal State Long Beach for the big rematch, the match between the Drew League and the Goodman League. The Summer League is not quite ready to wrap up as dozens of NBA stars will be here on the court this afternoon. Stars like Rudy Gay, Kevin Durant, and many more. Let's check it out. Tiffany, what brings you out here to Long Beach tonight?
Of course, some NBA basketball, kind of the lockout, see a little bit of basketball.
Tell us a little bit about, most folks here aren't familiar with the Drew League Goodman League. What do you like?
I like how it's kind of street ball, but indoors. You know, a lot of things that, you know, the NBA won't allow happen. Right. I mean, it's good basketball, street ball type thing, but indoors. So that's what I enjoy about it.
All right, so I'm out here with the legendary Clipper Darryl. Clipper Darryl, what are you doing out here, man, tonight?
Hey, man, getting my NBA fix, you know? I've been sitting out in Staples Center for the past 9 days, protesting this NBA lockout. When I knew this Drew League was coming, I said I had to come out, man, and support, man. They giving back to the community. I've been following it for the past year, but I didn't know it was this serious. You know, this is a serious game.
Yeah, look at these fans out here tonight.
Exactly, man. It's so much fun out here right now.
So, and you got to commend the players that participate. They don't have to do this, but it's fun to be out here for the fans, and a lot of them, it seems like they're having a lot of fun.
Yeah, most definitely. I mean, to see Matt Barnes, Kevin Durant, you know, James Harden. Guys, like you just said, don't have to be out here, but they like to give back to the fans, man. That's what it's all about.
How do you guys feel about the lockout right now?
Are
you?
Yeah, well, I hope they resolve that because we love that game. And we want to see them come back and, you know, start playing again.
Well, your boy Fish, of course, the president of the Players Union out there. So, got a message for Fish?
Fish, you always have integrity. Keep on working for the teams.
Go, BJ! 12-point lead, Drew League over the Goodman League in the big payback. Rudy off the vertical. Rudy Gay split the defender. BJ lays it in. Assist. Wall.
It's all fun, all love, going out there, playing competitive, going against teammates and people you play against, you know, in the NBA.
Nick, what's the player's perspective of the lockout and how soon it could end and kind of the current status of things?
You know, just one day at a time, you know. You keep going to meetings and trying to stay positive throughout the whole thing, and you just can't do nothing but sit and wait, really.
Frank and Richard, two leagues.
It's East versus West. That's what it always is. You know, when they won the first game, you know, they've been doing a little bit of talking. You know, they got some tremendous players on that side, but we knew if we come out and play hard, we get the win. So it felt good. It felt good. You know, my lateral speed is not all the way there, but it's coming. You know, I'm a good 90%.
So no fear of being injured in this game?
No, not at all. You know, you got to play hard. You know, at the end of the season was tough for me. You know, we had a lot more to meet the eye than everyone knew about my knee, and that's why I couldn't really come back and do anything. So I took a long time off, rebuilt my quad, my calf, worked my knee out, and, you know, I'm headed back strong now. We know this is a big year for our team, you know, coming off a disappointing sweep. I've been talking to everybody, and everybody's going to be ready, you know, and the league better be ready because we're coming out and, you know, we're trying to reclaim the throne. You know, everybody's itching to play. You know, we're getting these kind of games popping up all over the country just to show kind of how hungry we are to play. We have to stick together. You know, some people got to make moves for their family, you know, to go overseas, but it's very important for the, you know, the majority of the players to stick together and wait this out. You know, we're a strong unit. And we know that, you know, the players make the league. You know, the people come to see us, not nobody else. So we know we got to stick together and, you know, have each other's backs. People love the basketball. We love basketball. We know our fans love basketball. And we want to get back to work.
How much did you feed off the energy tonight of the fans out here?
Oh, it was great, man. Like I said, playing in front of the fans is a great opportunity for them. But it's coming back to a community where some of these people can pay $15, $20 to get to a game because they never would see NBA game in person, only on TV. So it's great always to come back and get back to the community and have fun.
You guys haven't had a training camp. Can you look the game where you are condition-wise from a game like this at all?
Oh, I'm pretty good. I've been playing all summer and working out, so I think I'm in shape ready for any type of game. I'm just enjoying myself. It's tough summer, you know, not having basketball and being back fully healthy, ready for the season. So I'm just keep working on my game and playing these games. But after a while, you know, you're going to take time off and rest for the season to come.
You know, I get a lot on Twitter, people asking me, you know, why don't we just go in there and tell them we want to play, but it's not that easy, you know what I mean? I wish people can have more insight into what's going on and know this is not a strike, it's a lockout. We want to play, but we're locking us out. So, but we're just going to keep showing them how much we appreciate them, playing these games, you know. I do everything for the fans right now, so I want to get better personally, I am, but I think I do it more for the fans than anything. So people up close and personal that we love this game. It's not about anything else, we just love to play. And, you know, they're taking it away from us right now. So, you know, I think what else? We gotta stand firm. We gotta stick together as a group, as a whole group. That, you know, 450 guys in the league, we gotta stick together. If you go over there and ask those guys in LA, they're gonna say the same thing. So, it's just all about, you know, sticking together, man, and you know, trying to get something done.